Well weighted pass, and he found Tumpus. Jimmy Tumpus, 2011 Premiership player. He'll lower the eyes inside 50. Great kick and finds Pierce. So loose checking for the Crows.
We've got Will Pierce right in front.
And the 19-year-old from the York Peninsula. That's where his debut against the Dogs back in round 9. It's a nice left foot kick. This is no exception. The Eagles draw first blood. Thanks to Lauren X Cleaning securing workplace safety for Sandful. On the throat of Seb Gilhouse, the Eagles now force the turnover. They'll go to centre-half forward. Pierce takes the mark. He'll roll on and play on. He's got Lonergan inside 50. He'll go to an open goal square. Can he make amends this time? You bet he can. Pierce gets his second, and the Eagles get one back, an important one. Four. And you could probably forgive the fella at 33 years of age to not get there in the end, but
absolutely,
his young legs managed to see him get to the spoil. Minor score to the Eagles, and they've turned the footy over now with Pierce. He's able to square it up to find Jimmy Tumpus. That's a wonderful kick. Finds Mitch Hardy on that outer side. Hardy will roll inside 50. Good attack on the footy from Pierce, and he's taken it on the second grab.
Yeah.
Really like this guy's game. He's just faded in and out, but he's been lively when the ball's in his area. And a place for them, so it'll be interesting to see what way that goes.
Yep.
Is Adelaide going to bring it to this broadcast side? A task set for Johnson. He was taken immediately in a Pierce tackle.
Yeah.